And it's a reminder of those ideals that we strive for, those ideals that we're built on. So again, allow that to inform the way that you sing this. And let's do it again. I kind of had that. I like that interpretation. It's, you think of it as the Big Bang, in a way, right? The spark of creation. Whatever it is to you, allow yourself to be involved when Jan is playing so wonderfully, too, in that part of the music, in that part of the story. And there's all these interludes, too, where she's playing. And so it's tempting at that spot to just kind of look down and think, you know, let me check my watch and then jump back in at my entrance. But we have to stay involved in the story. We're all telling the story together, even when we're not actively participating. Let's start again. And show me with your body language if you're ready to tell that part of the story.
Let's do this.
Pull this up. Heart chakra to the sky.
Destroy them.
groups together to do something together. From different schools, from different walks of life, different experiences, and we get to create something together and do it all in the course of a few hours. It's really cool. There's this amazing thing that happens. You've probably all experienced it in your rehearsals. When you lock accordions together, and it's so perfectly tuned that you can feel the sound coming from everywhere around you. It comes from the ceiling. It comes from, we had a moment like this in EVE the other day, right? Where I said, oh, the sound is coming off the ceiling. Because we've created overtones. And it has not happened as the result of sheer volume of sound, or anyone pushing or trying to be an individual hero. It's happened because we've tuned and we've unified so pristinely that those overtones are able to happen and happen in the space. And those are the moments where I, as a conductor, and your audience gets those goosebumps and the hair on their back standing up. Because you've come together so beautifully. So let's bring that mindset, that awareness of the togetherness, of unity, to what we do today, whether it's with this piece, with the people as well, and with everything that we do, listening and shaping together. But try this if we can. I think we have 2 minutes. Let's do this. Basses and tenors, we turn just inward and face each other. So the point here is not for this to be a showdown, like that movie Face Off with Nicholas, the cover of the facing off against each other. But to just listen to each other and get gain an awareness of what's going on across the ensemble. Let's start, and again, we can dial a little bit of volume back and listen for unity of vowel, unity of pitch together. Step off the podium, we notice that there's this listening that happens in the room that doesn't all the time. That was really, really sensitive. So you don't need me. You don't need Jeff. You don't need Rich. No offense. All you really need is each other.
Good jam.
Okay, in this process. Thanks, guys. This is going to sound absolutely wonderful.
Question, guys in the back, can you see okay, or do you think we need to use this podium? You can see okay? All right, great. And we've got a few taller guys like Andrew and Ryan. We got to get you switched to some of the shorter guys behind you because you're like...